Good evening. Former bikie Sam Abdulrahim has been the target of another attack. His Moonee Ponds tobacco shop going up in flames for the third time in as many weeks. Families in apartments above the business had to evacuate for hours. Tonight, the men responsible are still on the run. Gillian Lanturis reports.
A stolen Holden Cruze set alight, used to torch a suburban tobacco shop. The Yonge Street fire is the latest arson attack in what's being described by residents as the turf war plaguing Moonee Ponds. The shop is part owned by notorious former bikie Sam Abdulrahim, who survived an ambush in Faulkner in June last year, where he was shot 8 times. Abdulrahim's family store opened around a month ago. In the last 3 weeks, it's been targeted 3 times. In one instance, the offender accidentally set himself on fire.
We are keeping an open mind, investigating each incident, and it's trying to establish a motive for each incident.
Another car belonging to a resident was also destroyed, and several people in apartments above were evacuated as the fire raged.
Him in my arms, first thing, and I'm just like, okay, if this gets any worse, then we're out of here.
Nine News can reveal police are investigating whether the shop fire is linked to a burnt-out car found on Fendon Street in nearby Ascot Vale just 45 minutes later, and are probing if another tobacco shop on nearby Puckle Street was torched by the same group last Saturday.
It is very scary, very frustrating. I'm moving out of the area.
Abdulrahim's shop had minor internal damage. The pro boxer continued to put up a fight today, boasting about resuming trading on social media earlier this afternoon. 2 weeks ago, police installed this mobile CCTV unit in front of the tobacco shop, but seemingly it has done nothing to deter these offenders.
We will be stepping up patrols in the area during the night to protect the businesses and the residents above us.
Gillian Lanturis is at police headquarters tonight. Jill, what is the latest on this investigation?
Alicia, police are on the hunt for up to 3 suspects and possibly a fourth. It's understood after they torched that stolen car, they fled on foot towards Gladstone Street and haven't been seen since. Residents in the Moonee Ponds area who have CCTV or dash cam are being urged to come forward to police and shed some light on this series of arson attacks. Alicia.
Okay, Jill, thank you.